A man from Orland has been charged with manslaughter in connection with a crash which killed his passenger. Police say Robert Cunningham lost control while driving on Cedar Swamp Road in Orland. He crashed into an embankment. Cunningham's passenger, Valerie Seavey, was ejected from the truck and pronounced dead at the scene. Investigators say that Seavey was not wearing a seatbelt. Cunningham is also accused of operating under the influence, among some other charges.